What's good, folks? It's Nightmare Frame here with a new Warframe video. So Wukong Prime is out. Yeah. And he came with some stellar weapons. The one that I'm most excited about is the Ninkandi Prime, the Nunchucks of Doom, a complete upgrade to its normal variant. Yeah, sure, the electricity damage is slightly lower, but holy heck, this weapon now has IPS. That's impact, puncture, and slash, high crit chance, and a high crit multiplier. And they reduce the status chance by 1%, but that's no biggie, guys. But of course, with these stats, you gotta run Blood Rush, and Ninkandi has always been a great candidate for condition overload. I'm sure there'll be other builds out there, but this is my version. Because I'm a pleb without a Riven, so, you know, I gotta make do. I'll be mostly using the block combo, Molten Whirlpool. That multi-strike just deals some nice, juicy amounts of damage. Alright, let's take a look at the build. This is a one-forma build. Very simple and deadly. Atlantis Vulcan as the stance. It's the only PvE stance we have for nunchucks. I got Prime Pressure Point for some raw damage. Primed Reach for that 165% range, because this thing really needs it. And if by any chance you want to grab a Riven, make sure you got one with some range on it. Blood Rush to grant me 165% crit chance every time we rack up our combo counter. The sweet and mighty condition overload. This baby is a must-have mod for Ninkandi's. 60% damage per status effect inflicted on a target. Berserker to grant 30 to 75% attack speed when critting, and we're going to be doing a lot of that. And since this weapon has insane status chance already and a base element, I will only run with one dual stat elemental mod. That is Virulent Scourge for 60% toxin damage and 60% status chance. Drifting Contact for 10 seconds of combo duration and 40% status chance. With these two mods together,
and by the powers combined,
boost the Ninkandi's status chance to 72%, which is damn good. And lastly, Organ Shatter for 90% critical damage, taking it up to 4.6 times critical multiplier. Fantastic nunchucks that'll probably make Bruce Lee proud. Alright folks, this is my Ninkandi Prime build. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and if you did, feel free to leave a like, share, and
subscribe.
For more Warframe content and so much more, do refer to the description. Thanks for watching, and as always, peace.
A couple milli now, I'm causing a commotion. I've been coasting, hear my name around the world like an explosion.